The poem that I'm going to read for you is actually, I only just wrote it this morning after going to marketing in the morning. So, and also after reading a couple of poems by my friend poet, Allen Ginsberg. So, it's called Shopping in a Supermarket in Singapore. Aisles and aisles like sinister barricades as I traverse through the made in China products. Like the labyrinth that few have escaped from, and even fewer know what is at its heart. Aisles of sexless fruit, sprayed with DDTs and CFCs and FCCs. Aisles of sexless milk cartons, injected with vitamins, minerals, and tracking chips. Aisles of sexless magazines, showing sexless googly-eyed objects in bikinis. Aisles of sexless drugs, in a variety of white, pink, yellow, and blue. A huge line snakes from the Toto booth. She provides a small trace of hope for a small tribute. Let it pour in and suckle at her teeth. Perhaps there might be a reward. There might be a reward if you suckle long enough. Anyway, coming back to my shopping, I do not wish to digress too much. It fails to answer the question of satisfying my demand and supply. Mustard or pepper, I cannot decide. Each is not hot enough to satisfy my craving. And any pleasure that comes from pain is really illogical in the first place. Aisles and aisles of sexless containers in odd shapes and sizes. Thousands and thousands of labels with faceless titles and crude use-by dates. Old man death makes my choice for me. Forget the condiments, get the black and white Clorox. He accompanies me to the checkout counter and I shuffle off with a smile on my face. Thank you.